I'm Clark Dummit, the founder of Dummit Fradin. The regulations do not prevent other people from driving a vehicle that is equipped with an ignition interlock. Just be aware that the Division of Motor Vehicles will presume that it's you driving if they blow any interferent or alcohol into the ignition interlock device. Thus, you will, in a sense, be held responsible for what that other person does in the vehicle.